Welcome to Clarkson University. My name's David. I'm a junior mechanical engineering major, pre-teaching minor here at Clarkson. I'm going to be your tour guide today as you catch a glimpse of life on our campus in Potsdam, New York. If you like what you see, schedule a visit to Potsdam. We'd love to show you around in person. Our tour today starts at Holcroft House. This is the oldest building on the Hill campus. It was built in 1822 as a residence for the Clarkson family. Served a bunch of purposes over the years since our founding in 1896, but today it's the home of our Office of Undergraduate Admissions and Financial Aid. Next up on our tour, we have some residence halls. Clarkson is a residential college, so the vast majority of students live on campus for all 4 years of undergraduate. Behind me is the quad. This is typically where our first year students live. They are traditional double bed rooms with shared bathroom facilities. We've got an assortment of single and double room layouts, suite style living, and apartment style living as well. The quad is also home to Ross Brooks Dining Hall, which is an all you care to eat dining hall, and a classroom by day, drop-in tutoring center by night. Next up is Moore House, which is a suite-style upperclassmen housing option. If you're looking for a nice, quiet place to study, get some work done, look no further than Moore Lounge on the first floor, which has a fireplace and a nice scenic view of the woods. The first building in the academic corridor is Bertrand H. Snell Hall, which is home to the Department of Communications, Media, and Design, the David D. Ray School of Business, and the Department of Humanities. On the first floor, we have Comm Labs with state-of-the-art technology and programs to help students create digital content and art. Moving on to the Ray School of Business, Clarkson has been ranked one of the top 10 schools for business majors by Time Magazine. And our supply chain management program has been ranked in the top 20 in the country for the past 17 years by US News and World News. The School of Business offers a really unique program called Engineering and Management, which combines engineering curriculum with business curriculum. It's one of only two programs like this in the country that is accredited by both AACSB and ABET. Employers love this major, which is why it has a 100% placement rate. This is the Cora and Bayard Clarkson Science Center. This is home to the pure sciences at Clarkson: chemistry, physics, biology, psychology, biomolecular science, computer science, data science, and mathematics. This is our oldest academic building on campus and will be undergoing renovations in the next couple of years to add a lot more lab and classroom space for students. If you're really interested in research, you could consider applying to our honors program. One of the best things about Clarkson is the size. We have about 3,300 undergraduate students, we have an 11-to-1 student-faculty ratio, and over half of the classes have less than 20 students in them. So you'll never just be a number here. We now jump to the Rowley Laboratories and CAMP, or the Center for Advanced Materials Processing. These buildings are home to our engineering programs, classrooms, and labs, like CIDR, which focuses on human identification and is funded through the National Science Foundation, or our biomedical research lab, which focuses on creating technologies to help medical patients. Clarkson offers 9 undergraduate engineering degrees, as well as several master's and PhD programs. One of the most popular spots in CAMP is our speed labs and student machine shop. Clarkson is home to over a dozen engineering design competition teams like Concrete Canoe, Baja, and FIRST Robotics. They're able to compete with the best of the best thanks to our state-of-the-art machine shop, which hosts a wide variety of top-of-the-line equipment, machinery, and has a team of professional staff members there to assist students. We've now taken our tour a few blocks away to Clarkson Hall on the downtown campus. Clarkson Hall is where you'll find Clarkson's 3 graduate health sciences programs: physical therapy, occupational therapy, and physician's assistant studies. This building has a state-of-the-art facility for students to learn in, like this 2-story simulation lab, a cadaver lab, clinical labs, a pediatrics lab, a media lab, and the health sciences library. Undergraduate students interested in occupational therapy, physical therapy, or physician's assistant studies have the option to enter into Clarkson's direct entry programs. These programs allow students to be accepted into the graduate program of their choice at the same time as they're accepted into their undergraduate program. Students interested in dental, medical, or vet school can major in anything at Clarkson and enter into our pre-professional advising program, gaining access to special advising to make sure that they reach their graduate school goals. We've now entered the Student Center, which is a hub for student life on campus. Behind me is the Student Center Forum, which is a big meeting space we use for assemblies, guest speakers, musicians, comedians, all sorts of fun Spirit Week events and things like that as well. Also in the Student Center, we have the Diversity and Inclusion Lounge, the 1896 Marketplace, the mail room, musical practice rooms, a game room, and the very popular Student Center Servery. The Student Center is also home to CUSA, which is our student body government, and they primarily manage our student clubs and organizations, which we have over 220 of. This is the Schuller Educational Resource Center, home to the majority of student resources here at Clarkson, including the Career Center, the International Center, Student Health and Counseling, the Student Success Center, the Makerspace, Ignite, the Main Library, Campus Safety and Security, and these group collaboration rooms. The biggest thing the Career Center does for students is line them up with co-ops and internships. 100% of Clarkson undergraduate students have at least one professional experience before graduation. 1 in 5 Clarkson alums is a CEO, senior executive, or owner of a company. Innovation and entrepreneurship are another common theme at Clarkson, and Clarkson Ignite is the hub for all innovation and entrepreneurship activities. Within the Innovation Hub is the Dorf Makerspace, which is completely staffed by Clarkson students called Maker Mentors, who are trained on all the equipment and can help students bring their ideas to life using state-of-the-art equipment. Located right above the Adirondacks, the environment has always been integral to Clarkson. Sustainability is incorporated into all that we do. Students and faculty from across the university get involved in the activities led by our Institute for a Sustainable Environment to create new sustainable opportunities on our campus. Clarkson's consistently named a top 50 green college by the Princeton Review. We also have a very unique semester-long program called the Adirondack Semester, during which students live and learn in the nation's largest protected natural area in the lower 48 of the U.S., the Adirondack Park. Next stop on our tour is Cheel Campus Center. Game days at Cheel are unlike anything else, with you and 3,000 fellow Golden Knights cheering on our Division I men's and women's hockey teams, free of admission for all students. Our hockey programs are historic powerhouses, with our women taking home 3 NCAA titles since 2014, and our men winning the ECAC championship in 2019. Cheel Campus Center was renovated in 2020 to provide brand new fitness facilities for students, including a climbing wall. Students can use these facilities or can also go to the Indoor Recreation Center next door to use the indoor track and field house, gymnasium, fitness center, and pool facilities. That wraps up our tour for today. There's a lot more to see here at Clarkson, so start planning your trip to campus for a more personalized visit. Hope to see you soon.